pain and suffering and sweating and to put your own equity. It might not have been financial, but you are invested in that thing. And I promise you, hang in there for a few more years. And I believe that anybody who comes to you and wants to steal from you because they want to take that business, really, that's not the spirit. And I know we spoke a little bit earlier, Graham, about here. You know, business with a heart is what really I'm asking people as South Africans to have.